Hello friends, all the students. Here we'll see principles of the design, because I have got a query from the students. They want to explain the principles of design with simple examples. Introduction to principles of design. This course introduces the students to the vocabulary of the principles of visual organization. The principles of design comprising balance, rhythm, proportion, dominance, moment, economy, time, and motion are explored through creative processes and visual analysis of major artistic styles of the past as well as today's work of art. In this course, students investigate the visual unity of an artwork through harmony and variety using diverse material, media and techniques. Critical thinking, visual exploration and conceptual problems solving skills are experienced through the articulation of visual problems that emphasize dialogue and self-evaluation. The course is designed to provide the students with the ability to analyze various forms of visual arts in order to develop creative ideas and concepts and apply their knowledge of art elements and design principles into studio projects. Here we can list the principles of design. The major principles are unity, that is harmony, emphasis, proportion, that is scale, balance, symmetry, and the last, rhythm, that is time and moment. These are the main five principles of design. Here we can more elaborate all the principles as follows. Emphasis: special attention or importance given to one part of the content. Emphasis can be achieved through use of design elements or other principles. Balance: a feeling of balance results when the elements of design are arranged symmetrically or asymmetrically to create the impression of equality in weight or importance. Scale: the relationship between the objects with respect to size and number and so on, including the relation between parts of a whole. Harmony: the arrangement of elements to give the viewer the feeling that all the parts of the piece form a coherent whole, a total circle is there. Rhythm, or you can call it movement: the use of recurring elements to direct the eye through the image. The way the elements are organized, see the way, to lead the eye to the focal area. So this is the focal area in this composition. The last is unity: all the parts of an image are connected in a way so as to be seen as one. This is the parts, different parts are arranged together to form one object. So students, this is all about principles of design in architecture. Now you pause the video and answer the question related to the slides. So your reflection spot question is: define the principles of design in architecture. Now you pause the video, answer the question, and then we'll proceed for the answer from my side. I hope you have written the answer in your way. Now, this is my answer. Principles of design in architecture is the fair arrangement of the module by following a typical pattern. I hope the answer will be same. So here are some examples. You can see different buildings from different area of the world. The example of balance: Taj Mahal. Here you can see the balance of minars and the main structure. Second is unity. You can see the composition of different type of pagodas. Rhythm. This is a Disneyland. You can feel the rhythm in total structure with design, elements, repetition of elements and everything. Then emphasis. Here you can use the repetition of forms and design, and at certain place you have to give an attention, and that is the emphasis for your building. The last is scale. You can see the cityscape here, where you can see the scale difference within two buildings. So these are very simple examples which will explain you the principles of design. Thank you so much.